Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la lo. Wa sore emergency.
Nipa tabade ikolo re pada. O ma da be po nla la ni. Mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o. Ti gbogbo to gba mi leni. A so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni. O ti fa iko si inu aye re. Ni oruko Jesu lone ani lone loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun olubukun o ya ko buku fun
amen
Down to the life of this servant.
Ninu aye re.
Iyola.
Alafia ma joba.
Peace will reign.
Ile wo le ti ngbo mi.
Which home are you hearing me?
Senu oko lo wa.
Are you in the car?
O si wa lona.
Are you on the road?
Ibi kibi to ba wa.
Wherever you may be.
Ni gbogbo agbaye.
In all the world war.
E gba Oluwa.
Listen to the voice of the Lord.
Alafia ma joba.
Peace will reign.
Ominira re daju.
Your freedom is sure.
Olorun ma be aye
re. God will visit your life.
Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Cedar Golden Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni Gbaremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan.
Eh mo ti de Oluwa so fun Jesu ki Jesu so fun emi mimo mo ti de Oluwa so fun Jesu ki Jesu so fun emi mimo ipo ti mo wa yi o te mi lorun ni mo se wa. O ti mo wa yi o te mi lorun ni mo se bebe o ti to akoko wa gbe mi dide kia kia mi o la la ba
egbe gbogbo eniyan.
Listen to me everybody.
Mo kede saye re.
I announce to your life.
Gbogbo agbara oju orun.
Every power of the midnight.
Agbara oju ala.
Power of the dream.
Ina jo wa.
Fire consume them.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name my Lord.
Gbogbo ebi ati ngbo mi laye.
Wherever you are hearing me in the world.
Ni mo ti ki yi pe.
Good morning to you. Good afternoon to you. Good evening to you. Wherever you may be. No matter the time that's meant to you. In the name of Jesus. You obtain mercy. It is well with you. In Jesus' name, my Lord. I want to send out a word to you. Do you know that? People do wage war to one in a dream. And you have victory in your dream. Listen to this woman. She said she was in a dream. She just saw her husband. And brought a new bed. She brought the new bed. He brought it in. Woman.
Tell God about the bed.
If God appeared to you in your dream. What the Lord is telling you is that. You should get prepared. Get ready. And pray. So that you will not receive stranger. That means your bed wants to be two. And if bed is two near your husband's house, it means that another woman is coming up. Woman, if you dream like that, pray fervently.
And
read Psalm
44.
To take away that much dream, the battle of life will not overcome in Jesus' name. When someone said in a dream he was driving a car, well, that car just stopped immediately. As he was driving it, he stopped. But in that dream, he can see a mechanic that's rose up and repair it. Can you see that? God has right for his house. The life of a young marriage is the If a caster,
it means that you're
married. This prayer, it should be as if you want to scrap. If it's like that, that means you need prayer. But you see a mechanic that repair the car. It's impossible that you met a prophet that God has used as a mechanic. All you have prayed and God has involved in your family, all of you hearing me, your home will not scatter. Every weekend
that
I rise in you and dream to you, heaven will rebuild them. The battle of the dream will not conquer you. You will overcome.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.
Hey, mo ti de Oluwa so fun Jesu ki Jesu so fun emi mimo mo ti de Oluwa so fun Jesu ki Jesu so fun emi mimo ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se wa ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe o ti to akoko wa gbe mi dide kia kia mi o lala ba
e gbo ikede yi.
Listen to this announcement.
Because
it's the voice of the Lord.
He's
the Lord that speaks.
He
asked me to tell you that
2022
is year of freedom.
Wait
patiently to listen to this warning and all these directions.
What
the Lord has said, whatsoever the Lord has spoken, the Bible says,
whosoever
that the enemy has put to burn them,
to see
to announce deliverance to
like
them.
Like the third day, that day.
To announce freedom to
at
them.
The Oroya, man.
I'll be anointed.
I want to be able to
move. The people in the prison.
Like the two of
to set them free.
I want to be able to move.
The people they have caged.
Like the two of
to set them free.
I want to be able to move.
The marriage that have been caged.
Like the two of
to set them free.
The power of Lord.
God, the word of God.
Lord, 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 Lord.
The word of God is powerful.
The same Messiah, yes.
That same Isaiah.
Yeah, but what are that?
If you look at it very well.
To
verse 10.
Verse 34.
Verse
34.
Verse
27.
Listen to the word of God.
Pe,
he said,
oh,
the anointing break yours.
Oh,
anointing break yours.
Oh,
the anointing upon me.
That
call. I touch with it.
Oh,
and now upon Jesus. The word of the anointing. In the book of Acts of Apostles chapter 10. Verse 34. Listen carefully to me. I join this anointing with my faith and your faith that we now unite together in Christ Jesus. Listen, everybody. I announce to your life there you'll be feeling free. Receive your freedom. A lot of people that people should be serving, that they should be honoring, that thousands of people will be hidden from them. They were not powerless people. Even themselves, they were not looking at the people. People are so wicked. All the people that have been like that, to be great in life, there you became as a gold in the cage of the enemy. I said the angels there, the angels that be given unto me for this ministry, when I be called, I open my heart and I can see those angels that the Lord said, I said that an angel to be before you, where you speak, they will do whatever you say. In the name of Jesus, pray to rise. All of you that will be bound, all the people that will be bound, hear the voice of God. They will be bound. You're free. We want to move into prayer. I want you to pray. We are going to pray.
It's
prayer that has strength and not power. This is a great
announcement.
It will be after this prayer. Spread your hands. If you believe, the rope of the elders in your hand.
Thank you.
Everybody spread your hands. Spread your hands like this. Spread your hands. You will cry with zeal. Jesus. Let me free.
Jesus.
Look here. It's better for you to pray. A lot of people.
They
the brother of the family that prayed like that. A lot of people. They are in the cage of the family. Please be careful. If you can pray, you will shout loud. By the name of Jesus. In the prison that I have. In the cage that I have. God set us free. Back up freedom. Jesus, I said your
errand.
I said your
errand.
I said your
errand.
You're the servant.
If it are
wherever you be
carried out,
listen carefully to me. The journey of glory. The journey of glory. Before you, every power that
is about
on this journey of glory. You can say, in the name of Jesus.
Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Mo ti de Oluwa. So fun Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se wa. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe. O ti to akoko wa de mi dide kia kia. Mi o la la ba.
Egbo oro Oluwa latenu mi.
Listen to the word of God from me.
Ikede pataki ni eye.
A special announcement. For everyone that believes, the announcement is that before the end of this week, before the end of this fasting and prayer, the door of mercy will open. God will visit your life. You will sing a new song. You will reign as a king. So shall it be. In Jesus' name, my Lord, you obtain mercy in Jesus' name. Don't forget. The Lord has speaks to us. I said on Jimon. The fourth of your Jimon of the year. This is a secret. You will go to the barber shop. They will barb your hair.
When somebody
Sunday, just see me.
I want down.
Who will not anoint you? I may not anoint this again. I may announce it. Woman, go to
hear
dresser. This year you place
the
redo another one. Yes. If you do that, those angels that do work
the first Friday
of the year, those angels, if you bob your head that day, there is no evil that will occur to you. And the world is full of secrets. It has been given to the prophets to know the meaning of mysterious thing. Listen to me carefully. The prophet that knows may not tell you, but it has been given to me free of charge. And I give it to you free. And address me. You will not announce your head. I didn't say you should bob because it's cold, but just make sure you bob your head. And you will come. And we will anoint your head. Those of you in overseas country, you will keep your anointing on just Sunday. It's very important. You want the husband to hear. You should listen to what the Spirit has of church. I have treated you with the power. There you have. In the name of Jesus, you will overcome that battle. Those of you in the battle city, I will satisfy that water. We will bless it in the money. And if you are in the battle city, bring the water. You must receive from that country. He's the Lord that sent me to you. You must be free. In the name of the Lord, your life will manifest. You will overcome battle. I will visit your life. This is a prophecy will come to you. You will reign as a king. We will satisfy it. And I will pray for you. Also tomorrow
also,
power to reign as a king program, we will meet them. It will be first program in Shebioba of this year. Not only that, by the special grace of God, special program will hold on in
Abadda
from is in
soccer.
When it's 3 p.m. Also at Olulolo, in the name of Jesus, mercy will search for you.
Agege,
get ready. In Lagos, prophet is coming. Spread your hands. I prophesy in the name of the Lord. Your life will manifest. This is where we
see.
Write this number down for prayer requests and questions.
0906470 1734 AKG 0704178 0219 Lord, call this warrior.
You have the message in Jesus.
Send the message to the lady.
Send your message to this
0808208888.
Your case to turn to join in Jesus. You've got a lady to your heart
that is
to do anything for this ministry. Or you want to pay your covenant
trust
me, I wish for my heart. And your partaker. Partake in this program and the covenant offering.
It is
the first one in this year. Make sure you partake. My God will help you. You too will be involved. How much is it? 8,000 naira. That will call covenant offering. That was supposed to pray for radio station and television. Listen carefully. If you believe, God has sent me to visit your life. Your glory will manifest. Your star will shine. Battle will not overcome you. You which I am.
0032 67 0285 Mustafa Solomon Moses to my brother the fourth bank.
You have
been
mercy in Jesus.
And your Lord,
the birthday celebrant.
And those
of you celebrating your marriage anniversary, I pray for you. Your life will manifest. You will make it this year. And you reign as a
happy
king.
Birthday.
Happy
wedding anniversary.
As in the name of the Lord. That miracle will happen in your life. You will sing it joyfully. Bring out your words now. I sanctify you in the name of the Lord. I tell you now that your love will manifest. This man will receive freedom. Your love will receive freedom. This man will receive freedom. Nigeria receive freedom. Receive freedom. Receive freedom. Your love will manifest. Whatever you hear a symbol of faith, the blood of Jesus sanctifies you. Who was powerfully? Who was deliverance?
That
will work for salvation. You will see the miracle of God. God will visit. visit you. God will visit you. You, we have to
yes.
In Jesus' name.
Oh,
use it to first somebody. And you make them to understand that I am testified.
Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la baro, wa sore emergency, kile oni o potosu.
Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la baro, wa sore emergency, kile oni o potosu.
Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la baro koko. Asore emergency kile oni okoto so be
Olorun Mustafa mi o la la baro asore emergency kile oni okoto su
eh mo ti de oluwa so fun jesu ki jesu so fun emi mimo mo ti de oluwa so fun jesu ki jesu so fun emi mimo ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se wa ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe o ti to akoko wa gbe mi dide kia kia mi o la la baro wa sore emergency kile oni o koto su
olorun mustafa mi o la la baro wa sore emergency kile oni o koto su
ni o koto su
kile oni o koto su
olorun se bi oba kile oni o koto su
kile oni o koto su
ani kojo oni o koto lo
kile oni o koto su
olorun mustafa mi o la la baro o sore emergency kile oni o koto so be
olorun mustafa mi o la la baro wa sore emergency kile oni o koto su
olorun mustafa mi o la la ba abe glory wa sore emergency kile oni o koto su so be
olorun mustafa mi o la la baro wa sore emergency kile oni o